Yeah. You okay? No, no, I'll make the call. His mama passed a couple years back, but he had some family in Kentucky.
As Dennis confirmed the match just a bit ago, I thought you should be the first to know.
God dang it. Why Neil? He was such a quiet kid. I never thought he'd get mixed up with fangers. Damn. To have nothing left you to ID but teeth.
You want to maybe let one of the homes in Monroe handle him?
No. No. He worked for me. I owe it to him. Give me a couple hours. I'll come over and claim him, okay?
Okay. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah.
Pretty tore up.
Blindsided him. Had no idea Neil was the fang banger.
Jesus, bud, the kid was creepy. What 19-year-old goes to work for a funeral home?
I worked in a slaughterhouse when I was 15. They made me clean chitlins.
Speaking of freaks.
And that's it. You know, I got no control over what people do after they leave the bar.
You remember anyone being unusually angry over what those vampires did to your bar?
Yeah, everyone. We were all angry. Heck, you might as well interrogate the whole town. Between you and me, I wouldn't be too heartbroken if you didn't find who did it. You know what I'm saying? My old Mrs. Stackhouse, on the other hand, that's a real tragedy. Her and Dawn, Maudette Pickens, one right after the other. You fellas got any leads on that?
We're working on some right now.
Good, I'm pulling for you guys.
Okay. If you remember anything else, we'll be having a burger inside. Come on, Andy.
Hey, Sal.
One other thing. You recall spending any time out in the woods lately?
Yeah. Some. But you knew that already, didn't you? Oh, Andy. If I tell you, you keep this a secret. Nobody in town knows. I come from a family of naturists.
Like bird watchers?
No, not naturalists, naturists. Naturists believe in a freer, clothing optional kind of lifestyle.
You're a nudist?
No, good Lord, no. But my folks were, I'm embarrassed to say. They spent most of their lives at a nudist colony.
Oh yeah, around here?
No, Texas, just outside Beaumont. Ever since they passed, I honor their memory once a year by taking a run through the woods the way they used to. It's my private way of mourning. I'm sorry if anybody had to see it.
Huh.